Obokiri community in Bayelsa State is currently in pandemonium following the abduction of six persons there. The victims were said to have travelled all the way from Yenagoa, the state capital, to the community for a piling work. The chairman of the Community Development Committee, Obokiri, Comrade Reynolds Gberi, confirmed the development to our correspondent in Bayelsa. He said the gunmen came by speedboat around 1 a.m. on Sunday, and the residents only discovered the disappearance of their visitors when they woke up.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.